mind clay problem. Today we'll take a look at how to say planets' names in Japanese. Honestly, I don't know how to say them in English, or at least not in order. But Japanese is a snap. And I hope after this lesson you'll think so too. Let's get started.
Now that we're suited, let's blow this off and take a look around. There she is. Things called Earth are in Japanese.
Skew.
Of ourselves. Let's start with a trick, which will help us remember the order of the Japanese words.
Sui, kin, chika, moku, dotten, kai, me.
Yes, this helps. Take a look at the kanji. Each kanji starts a planet name. Here it is again, broken down. Listen and repeat.
Suikin. Suikin chikamoku. Suikin chikamoku dotten. Suikin chikamoku dotten kaime.
We'll review the mnemonic again later, but let's go through each planet. For the most part, it is simply the element kanji plus say for planet. The numbers of the last three had to get fancy. No big problem.
Suisei.
きゅう火星木星土星
天王星海王星冥王星
Let's wrap this up by reviewing the mnemonic. If you can memorize this, you should have no problems recalling the actual planet.
水金地火木土天海冥水金地火木土天海冥